opera out of town. I'm beginning to catch on. I'ma let my hair down. I've been a rocking, I've been a rolling. Some folks think I look foolish. Let it make a fool out of me. Nothing like it since the day I was born. I've been a rockin', I've been a rollin'. Some folks think I look foolish. Let it make a fool out of me. Crowded dance hall, I didn't know a soul. Some hillbilly started picking everybody rock and roll. I've been a rockin', I've been a rollin'. Some folks think I look foolish. Let it make a fool out of me.
Somebody say howdy.
Howdy.
Hi, I'm Marty Stewart, and welcome to the Marty Stewart Show. And if you're looking for country music, like I said last week, you have come to the right place. Do you like country music, huh? All right. That's all right with me. Hey, superlative.
Yes,
I noticed when we got here, the green pulpwood truck, Eddie Stubbs, with the bass fiddle tied on top could only mean one thing. Oh. The Tennessee Mafia Jug Band is in town. How about a hand for the Tennessee Mafia Jug Band? Leroy! Hello, Leroy. Oh, Mike Berg, Matt Combs, and there's Lester. Welcome to town, boys.
Glad to be here.
Thank you.
What's going on from the good word in Goodlettsville?
Well, we got Lester and Mikey and Fergie.
That's right.
And Matthew.
That's
we
right.
We are all right here.
Well, play us a pretty one. How about a hand for the Jug
all
Band,
right.
Ladies and gentlemen?
Lester and Mikey. Tied down.
A wife so I could be free from that doggone ball chain that my folks had on me. But I stepped off into shame and I wear a crown, feeling good on said to me, I didn't understand. Now I found out what it meant, and I'm feeling blue. I never will forget the day that I said I do. Tied down, Lord, I'm tied down. Heartaches have got me by the score. I guess I know I'm to blame, cause I want to change your name. Tied down forevermore.
You ought to call that showing out, because you were. What about it? Speaking of showing out, here, I know this is my favorite Connie Smith song, Eddie Stubbs, and you call her the Rolls Royce, I call her my baby. How about a hand for the great Connie Smith, ladies and gentlemen?
There's a song Connie and I wrote that Merle Haggard and I recorded. Send it out to all the farmers out there. It's called The Farmer's Blues.
Who'll buy my wheat? Who'll buy my corn? To feed my babies when they're born? Seeds and dirt, a prayer for rain that I can use. I work the land, I watch the sky, I talk to God and wonder why. But it's the only life I know, these farmers blues. I see the seasons come and go, sending rain, fire and snow. mercy of it all in this life I choose. Sometimes I hang my head and cry when that evening train goes by. Wish it could take me far away from these farmers' blues. The tractor's rolling, the fence is down. Put on my suit and go to town. Ask for a loan that I know well they might refuse. But back at home, still by my side, what I love with worried eyes waits for me to love away these farmer blues. I see the seasons come and go, sending rain, fire, and snow. I'm at the mercy of it all in this life I choose. Sometimes I hang my head and cry when that evening train goes by. Wish it could take me far away from these farmers' blues. Wish it could take me far away from these farmers' blues.
Les, that's all right. I know, yes. I'll tell him. I'll tell him. What Lester wanted me to say to everybody, thank you, by the way, for joining us again. Lester wanted me to say that he's proud of all the boys, so proud of them, because it's their first time out of jail at the same time in a long time. How about a hand for that? I
know you're
proud of them. Proud of them. That's good. Well, all right. Leroy, come here.
Yes, sir.
What's that around your neck, brother?
It's my agitator.
Well, agitate something with it then.
Right.
All right.
Here's one called the Bicycle Wreck. Hit it, Matthew. Accidents on boats, motor cars, and airplanes, but the accident I had to take the case. Well, my foot slipped off the pedal and my shoe caught in the chain, so therefore I couldn't even hit the brakes. I was going around the mountain making 90 miles an hour when the chain on my bicycle broke. I was skidding all over by the rocks and the gravel and punctured to death by the smoke. Joking, I'm just laying here choking, cause these handlebars are sticking down my throat. I've got the front wheel for a necktie, the back wheel for a belt, and I'm wearing the fender for a coat. I was going around the mountain making 90 miles an hour in the chain on my bicycle broke. I was skinned all over by the rocks and the gravel and punctured to death by the smoke.
Place called heaven. It's made for the pure and the free. These truths in God's word he has given. How beautiful heaven must
us be. How beautiful heaven must be.
Must be.
Sweet home of the happy and free. Fair heaven of rest for the weary. How beautiful heaven must be.
Must be.
How beautiful heaven must be.
Must be.
Sweet home of the happy and free. Fair heaven of rest for the weary. How beautiful heaven must be.
Must be.
How about a hand for Miss Connie Smith, everybody? Gary Carter, thank you. You and your sparkling coat. The Tennessee Mafia Jug Band. And as always, the fabulous superlatives. Thank you for watching us here on RFD-TV. If you enjoy the show, write me in care of the Grand Ole Opry. We'll be happy to write you back and give you a call or talk to you. Come over to the house for a piece of chicken. It don't matter. We're going to play the famous song now to go home with Eddie Stubbs called Rawhide.
She comes on like a rose, but everybody knows she'll get you in touch.
You can look, but you better not touch.
Poison.